and gentlemen, hello, 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 and yo ho ho! Hey guys, it's Bavibra Gaming, where the motto is good gaming gone bad. And welcome back to Sea of Thieves, or the Tall Tales Sea of Thieves, because this is what we normally play. Because I don't do a lot of the stuff, I'm doing some Thieves, mentions tonight, or Tall Tales tonight. We're going to be working our way through more of the Tall Tales. I know it's been a while! It's been about 2 months since I got back to this. I want to get back to this in November. But then shit hit the fan, things got busy, so we're back now. And I got way more time to play this more often now. So we've got some piratey stuff I need to do, and just kind of let my game load up, and kind of let people kind of join in if they want to join in. Let people get kind of comfortable. Join in if they want to. Don't want to, they don't. I'm just kind of having fun tonight. Da-da-da-da-da. Dance to the music! Takes a minute to load because I'm connected to the Wi-Fi and all that. We're just wanting to do pump pirate stuff today. I'm gonna load up. It's gonna take a hot second to load. It always took a hot second to load for me when I was playing this. But yeah, we're back. We're back to pirate stuff. So yay, I'm very happy. I'm very happy to be back to pirate stuff. Cause I love me a good piratey adventure. Dance it up, get that music going. Come on, game, load up for me. Takes forever to load. Are you gonna load up, game? Let people kind of welcoming in, kind of get comfortable. Come on. Perfect! And yo-ho-ho! Hey, guys! Oh my god. Oh, we're waking up. The Skull of Siren Song! A competitive voyage is about to begin. Oh, I don't care about that. Alright, let's see. So, sailing the seals, visit outposts. Do I still have my torch? Yes, I do. Perfect. Alright, so we were on our way. So there's me beautiful ship! It has been a while since I played this. Ugh, I miss this game. You cannot bury items with a shovel. Yes, I know. Okay, what is that one? Oh, there's something new. What is that? What are you? Ahoy! Oh, they've added some stuff to the island since I last played this game. But that be me boat! And we're gonna go decorate our boat really, really quickly. We're going to be doing more of the Tall Tales, because that's kind of my goal in this game, is to do Tall Tales and Tall Tales only. Because don't get me wrong, I like some of like the combat in the game, but I prefer Tall Tales over anything else. So we're going to go in and we're going to tap our ship customization, because I have customized ship. So I have some stuff I want to put on the ship. What do I've got? Okay, so I've got the Banjo-Kazooie figurehead, that. Do I have anything for my cannons? I do have cannons. Do I have any smoke? No. I do have that. Do I have anything for the front of it? I do. Perfect. We'll take that up. We'll put it on there. What do I got for my flags? Do I got anything for flags? Could put up the pride flag, but we'll just leave it as Gilded Phoenix. I don't want to put that up because that's dangerous. That's bad. That's bad. We'll put up the flag. We'll put up the gay flag. Get it all comfortable and ready. Okay, cool. Our ship is all set. Beautiful. She looks like a beaut. But I want to go check out that, because I've never seen that before. So that is new. That's on the back. So we got to come back here to dock and go talk to these. So that is the Pirates of the Caribbean story set, and that is Monkey Island story set. So we're gonna work on Monkey Island first, and then we're going to jump back into the Pirates of the Caribbean set of storylines. How the fuck do I get down there? Hold on. Oh, right. Yes, I need to go around. Oh, hello. There's a... I might just have to jump. Okay. I don't want to jump. Is there a way I can get down there? Ah, okay. I see. Yep, okay. Cool. We're down. Six yet. So we just need to get down there. Hup. Ah! Ow, my bones! Oh! over here? What are you? You're new. Hello? The Sovereigns. Oh, it's a gilded adventure. Okay. Hello? Set sail as an emissary of your guild. Okay, so it's a guild stuff. I don't care about that. So we gotta go back and go talk to the ladies of the docks. Because they have our missions. Do I have any potassium on me? I have no food. I need to get some food. So before we leave, we're going to check the barrels on the island. Because Sean of Thieves, a friend of mine, shot me to check the barrels on the island. Because they have potassium and shit from the ships. So we're going to need all that stuff. Okay, so we got to go. Just running across. Oh! Oh, this is the back of the place. Okay. Any barrels and stuff back here or no? No? Okay, let's go. No, okay, let's go back up. Oh, excuse me. Pardon him. Why? Okay, so that is the ship. I need barrels up here. There are barrels up here. Coconuts and stuff. Potassium. Delicious. So that's just in case we get in a scuffle, because I'm trying my best. Hello, my dear. Okay, I don't want us to get in a scuffle. It's not my goal in this piratey adventure. So let me actually eat one of my crunches. Crunch, 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 crunch. Cool, we're all good, all set. Let's go. Deadly deed completed. Completion added to log. What? What? What is deadly deed? Is that my ship log? Oh, it's milestones, quests. Is that another quests? Voyages. Can I just get rid of these? Are you sure you want to? Yes, I want to discard these voyages. I'm not doing them right now. I'm gonna clear these out. Adventures. These are like tall tales adventures. Secret laid bare. Oh, interesting. Okay, let me see. Is it in my pirate log? It might be in my pirate log. Trials, events, ship's log. Nope, nothing. Okay, we're good. Let me see. Ship progress. Okay, yep. So we need to work. So let's go. Let's go talk to our friend. Hello? My sweet little piratey deity. I've come to talk to you about adventuring on the high seas for chapter 2. So I think we're on the quest for Guybrush, which is the next story. Yes, the Gold Horde. Capsized charters. So we are on to the quest for Guybrush. So we completed the journey to Melee Island. The quest for Guybrush, and I don't have the lair of a chuck. So yes, we're voting this tale. I'm ready. It's just me. The quest for Guybrush.
I see you noticed my new book. I wasn't expecting to get a package, least of all from Melee Island. I guess Mojo works in a mysterious way. Told me everything I need to know. Mm-hmm. So now, if Threepwood is trapped in his own little fantasy land, we get to be the ones to tear it all down.
Oh, good.
It's the only way he'll ever agree to come back here.
Okay.
I've sent word to the Pirate Lord. I should be here in just a few...
Hello!
I hate it when he does that.
Captain Capsize has been gracious enough to inform me of all you've discovered.
Yep.
It seems that Guybrush's current predicament is no accident.
Are you going through the portal again?
I still believe that Guybrush can become the legend he wishes to be.
Uh-huh.
He has many more adventures ahead. But first, we must free him from the clutches of his old foe.
Yes.
The Chuck's a pompous old blowhard, but he's still dangerous.
Uh-huh.
And if Threepwood is out of the picture, he'll go after Elaine next.
Oh, not a good idea.
I understand he has something of an infatuation with her.
Yeah!
That's one way of putting it.
He likes her a lot. I'll put his skeleton in her.
Snap Threepwood out of whatever LeChuck's done to him.
Okay!
Then it seems the time is right to return to the Sea of the Damned. Allow me.
Open the portal! Beautiful!
Only Guybrush knows how to reach LeChuck.
Uh-huh.
You must do whatever it takes to make him see the truth. If I were you, I'd start by visiting the island's House of Mojo.
Uh-huh.
Something tells me you're already expected.
Thank you. Okay, cool. So we gotta go talk to her again. The fortune teller lady. Alright, so we're on our way. So when we come back, we need to do the layer of LeChuck, which is the final episode to that story. And then we'll be working our way through these ones, which is A Pirate's Life for me. A Pirate's Life. Then Sunken Pearl. Captains of the Damned. Dark Birch. And finally, the final boss, Lords of the Sea, which is the final set of that. So we're going to talk to you later to get all that set going again. But we need to get a piratey adventure going. Oh my god, don't chuck those. Those will set fire to my ship. I don't need that. Okay, pirate ship is set. We're good to go. We are ready for an adventure. I guess the first one I need to do is I need to put my cannonballs, my good stuff. Oh, what are red? We have signal flares now? It shows how long I've been away from this game. And I need to put food in here. There, do we have wood? Do I have like a that's grog. Do I have an empty barrel I can put my no? Okay, we're just gonna have to put this in the food chest. I'll put it in the bottom barrel actually. The top one has, I'm gonna take my bananas actually out of it. Whoop, whoop. Oh, I need to whoop. I don't need to take them, I just need to pull them out of there. So I can get everything comfortably back in its place. Womp. Just organizing some things first before we set sail on an adventure. Right, cool, 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 cool. Womp. Alright, we are all set. I think that's everything I have on me. E throwables, cool, cool. We are good to go. Let me just grab my clock. It is now 9 to 8 to something in the piratey world. We are prepared to set sail to go on an adventure. So sails down. Oh god, right, yes, let me just drop the sails. Decent takeoff. Hello! And we're off. Let's turn the ship. Turn it, turn it, turn it. Through the portal we go. Alright, turning clockwise. A little bit left. I do. I saw it a few times. I never played the arena, but I do remember it. Oh my god. I do remember the arena, so that is where we're going. We're going into the butthole of a rock. The rock butthole, if you will. The hell? Greetings, brave pirates. It is my account breaking day. I'm rousing adventure for you to hunt the Skull Siren song. Oh, no. I'm looking for a very specific skull, the Skull Siren song from the time of ancients. These skulls are very dangerous. Okay, that's later. I'm good. We are heading into the butthole. Oh, I'm a little too left of the butthole. Turning. Don't wanna dock. Don't wanna crash. We need to go in. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. We turn a little too left. Turning slightly. Cool. All right, and then full speed ahead. Oh no! Hold on. Into the butthole we go! Playing music in the butthole is the best way to go out. Yo ho ho! Oh, oh. Is my firewall work? Hey, we're here! Oh! Oh ho ho! LeChuck? Chuck, is that you? Oh! 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 Oh!
Hello.
Hi, Bob.
Excuse me. So sorry to bother you, but the captain would like to work.
LeChuck! What are you?
Well, now, look who's back to meddle in my affairs.
Bob!
You must be even more stupid than you look.
No.
Freeple belongs to me now.
Uh-huh.
And that's the way he likes
no!
it.
No!
You can try and talk sense into him until you're blue in the face for all the good it'll do. But while he wastes your breath, I'll be doing as I please on the sea.
Okay.
But
oh!
I can be merciful. Once I'm running the place, if ye swear an oath to follow the orders of your
no.
nefarious new pirate lord,
fuck off!
You could become richer and more powerful than you've ever dreamed of. I'll leave ye to consider my offer.
No! Bye, Bob. Are you guys off? I like the music. Oh, you can sit now? Huh. Okay. Bye. Up, we're off to the Sea of Thieves. We're back to Monkey Island. Journeying back to the Sea of the Damned. Okay, there now. Right, yep, docking. Back to Monkey Island we are! Mom. Deep in the Caribbean. Dot, dot, dot. This game is so fucking pretty. Rare did a great job with the like little pirate themed adventures. Ringing! Okay, we gotta deal with the chuck. How are we looking for docking? There's a dock. These games are just the way Sea of Thieves does such a good job with the music is so fucking pretty. Oh shit. I gotta fix that. Oh, we're coming in real hot. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. We're down on the right side of the island. Okay, turning. Turn and prep for dock. Oh god, oh god. Oh, oh, oh dear. Oh, we're cutting it real, real close. Okay. Alright, we're good, we're good, we're good. Drop Drumhanger! We're here! Ow! And if I do say so myself, like a clava! The beautiful dock. 10 out of 10 parking spot. 10 out of 10, I will say. Is that mine? Can I use that? Not mine. I cannot load that in, which is sad. Okay, so we need to go to the House of Mojo first. Oh, what is that? Is there things? Is there stuff for things? Oh, the bell's ringing at least. Oh, hi, my friend. Hey, examine treasure map. 1,000 pieces of 8. Hi, buddy. Okay, the House of Mojo. There she be. Hello, my dear.
Fate has brought us back together.
Yep.
I regret I could not summon you sooner, but things work differently in the Sea of the damned. It took some time to devise a brew that will bring Guybrush to his senses.
Oh.
A potion that can convey the truth of the pirate life must be concocted using emblems of true pirate.
Oh, the pirate lords.
The only way to acquire such things is to undertake the three legendary trials.
Okay.
Now that you have met with the legend of Monkey Island, I sense the pirate leaders may be willing to indulge you.
Oh, good.
Speak with them in the scum bar, then return to me. I'll be working on a drop of something special to help you on your way.
Okay, cool. Can do. Just check everything in here. Oh. Ooh, so much free. This game is so fucking pretty. Is there a guy watching? Oh, there's not. Is the shop open still? Hello?
Oh, hi there, fancy pants.
Hello. I don't think you got anything of interest for me. This time. Okay, we gotta go talk to the pirate legends. There's me ship. I did a great job docking it. I'm very proud of myself. 10 out of 10. So the pirate legends are in the boat. Are in the scum bar. Whoops. Oh, good. They're all still out like a light, which is good. Hello, gentlemen.
This had better be worth interrupting our grog.
I met the governor. I'm ready to undertake the trials.
The governor granted you an audience? Well, this changes matters.
The legend of Monkey Island doesn't waste his time with pirate wannabes.
That may be so, but nobody's gone through the trials in an age and lived to tell the tale.
Then it'll be their funeral, and all the more grog for us. Very well. With the governor's blessing, we shall begin the three legendary trials.
There are three devilishly difficult trials every pirate must undertake. Inspired by the legend of Monkey Island,
you must master the sword
and the art of thievery.
And the quest.
The what?
Treasure hunting, you sea urchin. We've been doing this for 33 years, and you're still as clueless as ever.
I have a very short attention span.
That's a move.
You must prove yourself in each of these three areas.
Okay.
Swordplay,
thievery,
ender,
treasure huntry.
Treasure huntry, and gather proof that you've done it.
Okay.
We've prepared some documentation to help get on your way.
Okay.
You can always ask us for advice.
It's the least we can do for making the legendary trials so confoundingly impossible.
Now your first task will be clearing away this accursed fog. But I can't see past his own beard out there.
Well, if it's cursed fog you want clearing away, I happen to have considerable experience in that regard. There was a time at Sailor's Grave where all were waiting.
Oh, not the lighthouse story again. Get to the point.
Very well. Ye must return to the motor shop and lay your hands on a mystical brew to dispel that infernal mist.
That all? We could have told a man, you dim-witted decoration.
Okay. Quest book updated. I think I have a quest book. Yes. So, the grand truth awaits. Okay. To Melee Island, did Guybrush sail to free the pirate in his heart? He sought my aid to find the chuck when Elaine T did depart. Through trials of face and then the race to Monkey Island faded place, the mighty pirate had his day, but drove the one he loved away. His freedom earned, a lesson learned. Fame and fortune made him stumble. Guybrush now knew to be humble. And sought once more to free Elaine, he would not lose her again. While the Chuck saw lack of meekness, is Guybrush's greatest weakness. So long as he is center stage, he'll never leave his gilded cage. Without the spell, the Chuck is gassed. Guybrush must break free from his past. I have a way to end his curse. Come to my shop, we must converse. Linear trials of treasure. Melee Island fighting. Okay, so we gotta go get that. We gotta get the Inferno mist to break off before I can investigate further into the story. Okay, we gotta go talk to Mojo again after we've discussed it with the pirates. Hello, my dear. I'm back.
Do you bring news?
I got permission.
You are undertaking the three trials? Excellent. Then you'll be needing this list. I have foreseen much that will aid you in the trials. Even in his slumber, Guybrush will be able to assist you.
Okay. Questbook updated.
Return to me when you are equipped for the three trials. Without silver, you must use other means to acquire.
Okay. The lines across the bird that helps you fly. A blade must show like long ago. The map he sells, the truth is tells. Okay, so I need all three of those, but I need a potion to spell the... the fog. Okay.
Return to me when you are equipped for the three trials.
Okay. Even in his slumber, Guybrush will be able to assist me. So I need to go talk to Guybrush, I'm assuming. Because he's the governor, so... I guess there we go now. Guybrush, I need to talk to you. Oh. Shit. Well, fuck. Oh. Oh! And he's out. It's a Haven Chronicles of Guybrush's Adventures. You should probably wait until it's finished before reading it. Oh, okay. There's more ink left. I need ink. Okay, I need to find... I got a key. Or something. He's out like a light. Oh, with silver. I gotta give this to her. I think. Maybe? Here. Sneakies? No. Okay, let me go check. Do you have a lock for this, my friend?
Welcome back, Fancy Pants. I hope you brought more money than last time.
No, I have no money. I'm sorry. Oh, oh shit.
Well, that's the rubber chicken with a pulley in the middle. Ultimate collect.
I need that, but I don't have them. Okay. I got the key. Did I need that from you?
Return to me.
Okay.
You are equipped.
Alright, so I need to find... I got a key for something.
Gold's no good to me. If you want to buy something, you need to cough up pieces of 8.
Pieces of 8. Okay, so I need... an examine a treasure map. 1,000 pieces. Good lord. Hmm. Okay. Is there anything in here? Hmm. Okay, got a key for some reason. Oh, hello. Ah, okay, so this is a continuation. So there's the first continuation from my last mission. So should even in Guybrush's slumber, he should be able to help you. So there's something in his home that I have to use this key on. Because I'm assuming if it's a storage key, it'll be close to him. I would think. Let me talk to these guys. These guys normally have hints on where I need to go.
Let me guess. Another pirate wannabe looking for easy answers. Well, let me tell you something.
Okay.
Hey, I remember you. Did you get the governor's Hey, you're in luck. The guy with the coat over the...
Ah, okay. So there only is anything in the clock tower. Can't access that, so we need to... I'm assuming head back to the manor. So can't access that room. Can't access that. Is there anything behind it? Is there anything in the church? No. So I need... There's a key for... I got a key from Guy for a reason. I'll check each area. Nothing there. Don't think there's anything back here. Nope. Okay, so it's gotta be in Guybrush's home. That's the only thing I can assume it would be in. Ooh. Is there's no chests out here, so I gotta go check his house. I missed something in his home, or it might be behind the home, too. Or it's buried around. It's a storage box, we know that much. I don't know if there's anything in here that's super.
No more autographs.
Mm-hmm. Alright, he's sleepy boy. No. Nothing. Oh. Nothing in there. I have a storage key for something. Storage box key. There's nothing in the home. I'm assuming. Yep, the next best thing would be further down this way. Or on the back of the house, at least. Get to think. You think a man like Guybrush would keep his shit close to him? Yay! Interest in there? No. It's gotta be, I guess we gotta go up that way then. Up this way toward the mountain. Because there's a path this way. So I'm gonna follow that path. Oh. I can follow that path. Okay. Where is this? Oh! I might have to give it to her. Maybe? Because it's got the give action. Like, hey, here's a key. Oh. Okay, so that is like a dead end. So I can't go off that map, so we've got to stay in this generalized area. Okay. So So I might have to give her the key, or maybe the key's up, the lock's up there too. We can just double check momentarily. Nope, okay. So I might have to give it to her. Can I check everywhere I assume a lockbox would be?
Hi there,
Oh, you have some of the shit I need. You have half the shit I need, actually. Do I have to give you the key? Maybe?
Return to me when you...
Okay.
You lost? Then you've come to the right pirates. We know
Okay, you're not. You don't have what I need. So I need to find a storage box. So... Anything? Nope. Nothing of interest. Let's climb the ladder again. Okay. Oh, maybe the pirates know what to do with this key.
Undertaken the three legendary trials and you're still in one piece? Oh, I'm almost impressed. First, get ye a sword. But don't think you can use any old blade.
Ah.
No, you'll ultimately need for that. But the bridge.
Okay, I need to. Guess the only way to go is up? Mayhaps? I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this box. This key. Because I got a key off Guy for a reason. To access more of the island, I need to get rid of this blasted fog. I can't get the back side of the island until I've completed. Keep climbing. Hup, 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 hup. Like something up here I might have missed too, because I can't get to the back of the island without clearing out the fog. Because it won't let me. I got a key for a reason. It was a hint that I needed to go pickpocket GuyBrush. Okay. Yeah, because I can't access anything else without clearing that fog out, which I need the sword. The sword, the...
Now see here, I don't have time for chit-chat. I've got to keep watch, especially...
Ah. Yeah, so I need to... I can't access any of this until the fog is cleared. So I need to find a way to clear the fog first. There's gotta be... Ow. I gotta find out where this box is. This chest. I would assume the chest is with Guy. Or it might be in the... It's a storage box. I'm assuming it's either in his manor. I don't hurt myself. Okay, so we need to go back to Guybrush's home. I'm assuming I need to go to that manor. It's got to be something. Okay. There's nothing in there I could use that key on. Ow. Ow, my bones. Back here. No, nothing. Okay. Alright. Okay. I'm assuming this key is for something in Guybrush's home. So I'm not seeing anything with like a... Do you want this key?
Gold's no good to me. If you want to buy something, that's privileged client vendor. Uh-huh. Of course, it's also...
Okay. Nope. Adjusting myself.
Ahoy there, Patsy Pants.
Hello. Double check around here.
That's the rubber chicken with a pulley in the middle, Ultimate Collector's Edition.
Okay.
It's modeled on the...
Okay, so I need stuff for Guybrush. But I don't know where to use this key. This key has to be used in his home. I would think. Interesting. Just in here. Nope, nope, and nope. Yeah, the only thing I think a storage box would be is it up in Guybrush's home. But I might be wrong. Every little thing. Okay. Look. So he's still sleeping. Not there. Not there. Show me potato salad. Hmm. door spooked me. Okay, where does this key go? Really? Oh, I need a feather pen. Oh. We got ink. Now I just need something to write with.
No more autographs.
Just let you sleep, buddy. Okay. Oh, that parrot might. I might need to get a feather from a parrot. I know there's a parrot somewhere on the island. Oh! Yep, the parrot has feathers on it. I'm gonna need a feather quill. I'm assuming. Okay, let me just get my lantern. Go talk to the gentleman about his bird. Oh. Hello.
Gold's no good to me.
If my ferret. What
ferret? A trade? I don't think so. The only maps in town that are more valuable than mine belong to the legend of Monkey Island. Mm-hmm. Maybe I could be convinced to accept a chart from one of the governor's adventures. That'd be worth a small fortune for me, and a map for you. The shelves in that old mansion must be packed with all kinds of treasures. Next time you're in the area, see what you can swipe.
Okay.
Gold's no good to me. If you, what, Barrett?
Hi, buddy. Okay, I need to find a feather. Indeed.
Ahoy there. Welcome back to Mail. Oh, really? And I suppose that now you've had your fun, you'll be wanting to... You should speak with the pirate. As for
yes.
me, I suppose... If you...
Any quills on you?
Swill out me socket. I've been Chuck Murray always. It's not a staff. Night off at it.
Buddy.
Not so fast. I don't know where you've been, and I really don't care. But if you think you can just waltz back into my kitchen, you can think again. Turn up late for work, it'll wash your hands. You use up all my best ingredients. Worst of all, you feed my prime steak to a bunch of mangy mutts. And if there's one thing I can't stand, it's people who are kind to hungry animals. You're fired!
Combination unlocked. Gainfully unemployment.
I don't care what you say.
Okay. Oh, maybe the shop owner has a pen or something I can borrow. For the legend of Guybrush. Because I think what I'm going to do is I'm thinking I'm going to finish his memoir, quote unquote, because his memoir is basically what's keeping... Right back, my guy, with your thing. Do you have any notes or paper? Oh, you do have quills.
Return to me.
Okay. You nothing I need on you. Okay, there's a shop. Do you have any clothes on you, my guy?
Ahoy there, Fancy Pants.
Question for you.
Welcome back, Fancy Pants. As a matter of fact, I do. I'm trialing something I call Bosca.
Uh-huh.
Buy one, shipmates get one free. It's a way to encourage pirate crews to buy my wares.
Uh-huh.
Ooh, you're a quick one, aren't you? Just reached out and hit that nail right on the head. Well, my stock of mighty pirate swords haven't exactly been flying off the shelves. Sick of tripping over them every 5 minutes. I wish pirates still cared about the three tribes.
Ooh, I do.
Then I could make some space in my storeroom. Not unless you've got something real valuable to use as collateral, and I can already tell by your outfit that you don't.
Fuck off.
But I do have a few spare notes of credit lying around, if you can get one signed by someone in good standing. Someone like the governor. We'll talk.
Ah, blank credit. Aha! I need to get the governor signed. Nothing to write on, I think is what it says. Okay, so I'm looking for anything of value. Oh, the GuyBrush memoir. Oh. Hmst. There we go. Oh no! There we go.
Oh.
Okay. Go look at these shelves. Because you got a map. Need that. Interest. Oop. Okay, I've got the Gry thing. Got the credit. I got it signed by Mr. Three Push.
Well, I'll be. You actually got it signed. That'll do nicely as store credit. Now take your time and look around. I'm open all hours.
Okay, so I need, what do I need from you? The chicken, the sword, and a map. What item got? And then one other thing I need. Okay.
Return to me.
Okay. So I need
gold's no good to me. You want a trade? Maybe I could be convinced to accept a chart from one of the governor's adventures. Now the shelves in that old mansion must be packed.
Okay, so we need to go back to the mansion and investigate. So I gotta go back to the mansion. Because I gotta get the map from him, and then I gotta come back with all three things for the legendary trial to get her assistance. So the mayor has something I need. So we're gonna go back to the mansion for a hot second. Use the earth page is blank. The time I blew up LeChuck. An account written by GuyBrush detailing his first trip of Monkey Island seems to be something inside. Ooh. Ooh! There's nothing in you to take the book since the monster page has been eaten. Oh. I've got the paper for you, my guy. This is why you look around the island of the matter. I'm like, I'm missing something. What am I missing? What is my pirate head missing? I got it. We'll go an hour and a half for this one because I'm having way too much fun. Here you go.
Is that one of the governor's famous sea charts?
Uh-huh.
Okay, you got a deal. The treasure map is yours. Nobody else wanted it anyway.
Updated.
Gold's no good to me. If you want to buy...
Okay. Do the monkey. One skip to the tune, don't be late. Start your dance at the forest gate. Stick to the trail, swing to the right. Cross the bridges into the night. Swing to the left as quick as you can. Dance to the camp, and that's the plan. Twirl and spin till someone sees the dance of light to the sign of the trees. Now dig over the log. Oh wait, I can go talk to my sweet little lady. Now I got everything I need.
Return to me when you are equipped for the now you are almost ready for what lies ahead.
Uh-huh.
But I have one last gift to bestow. I have used the last of your root beer, along with many other strange and dangerous ingredients, to brew a magnificent mojo potion of unrivaled potency. Now it is time to dispel the mist that cloaks us from those in your world. Take my potion to the island lookout and pour it into the
fire. Okay.
Set Melee Island free.
Motors potion of New Horizon received. Okay, once we've gotten the fog lifted, we can go talk to our friend. Okay, so we need to go and talk, go put on the fire, and free the island from the stuff. And things. So one is battling the melee people, one is the thievery mission, and then one is the skullduggery, or the treasure adventure. So I need all three to give her... to start that mission. So cool. I'm loving this. So pretty. Okay. So we need to take this potion and just drop it in the fire. On top of the lookout point. Okay, so we're going to go for about an hour and a half tonight. Just because these like quests are long and I want to try and get as much done as possible I can. So, like I said, with these like adventures, like these are going to be more than an hour to an hour and a half. Because I'm not going to go 2 hours. 2 hour long nights are for my bigger, like, hour long series. But I want my 2 hour long series. But I'm having way too much fun with this game. And it's Tall Tales that I want to kind of go for longer with the Tall Tales series. The Tall Tales series is going to be about an hour and a half, is my goal. To see if I can at least beat the mission. Because it took me 2 hours last time because I couldn't fucking understand what I was doing. I didn't know what I was doing, but now I know what I'm doing. I'm like, okay, I know what I need to do now. Because I'm like, okay, I need a credit to this. I need to do this, 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 and this. Okay, cool. Let me just go upstairs. look at right in the fire.
Now see here, I don't have time.
Pouring!
Yikes! What did you do? What's happening?
Whoop. Fog is lifted. Clearing the clouds, the quest for GuyBrush. Alright, cool. Yay! We have a checkpoint. Cool. So we gotta go talk to the people now because I've done what I need to do. I've cleared out the fog for these guys, so. Combination with clearing the air. So we got a checkpoint, which is good. So I cut out the episode, but I'm like, I don't want to do that. I want to do an hour and a half. I'm having way too much fun with this series. It's so much fun. Ugh. So yeah, at 11:10 we'll end the episode. So we're going to go talk to our piratey people. I think I got the quest item I need. Did I get the sword? Ooh, that is a cool sword. Is that the sword I picked? I got? Oh, I need some potassium in my life, but we're good. We're good for now. Okay, so thievery. Okay, let's go talk to our guys now. Come on. Ow. My bones. Fog's been cleared.
Okay. Undertaken the three legendary trials, and you're still in one piece?
Mm-hmm.
I'm almost impressed.
Tell me about it.
First, get ye a sword.
Yep.
But don't think you can use any old blade. You'll need a mighty pirate sword, befitting the legend of Monkey Island. Now, you'll ultimately need to defeat the Sword Master of Melee Island, but you won't stand a chance without proper training.
Uh-huh.
For that, I'd recommend seeking out the man who trained the legend himself.
Captain
the
Smirk.
The formidable, the ferocious, the feared Captain Smirk. But the bridge to his place is currently out of commission, so good luck with that.
Okay. Thievery, yes.
I remember undertaking the trial of thievery myself.
Uh-huh.
Wound up in jail for a spell. But it was worth it.
Tell about the trial of thievery.
You can't just steal any old treasure and call yourself a true pirate.
Uh-huh.
We want you to procure a very special item. The same idol snatched by the legend of Monkey Island.
Where's that?
It used to be hidden in the governor's mansion. And now it's in the hands of a shifty ship salesman named Stan.
Oh.
He uses it to lure curious pirates into his business. The man's a born swindler, and all the threats and bargains in the world won't faze him. You'll need to make him think he's got the upper hand.
Uh-huh. Okay.
How are the trials going? You're not planning to chicken out, are you?
No.
Do you have a map?
Yes.
Everyone knows you can't go treasure hunting without a map.
Uh-huh.
There must be someone in town who's willing to sell you one. Once you have a map, follow its instructions and use whatever means are necessary to find the treasure. But I should warn you, the instructions may require a little creative thinking.
Okay. Cool. Alright, so we need to go to that ship salesman, because that's the thievery one's very simple to do. Okay, let's go talk. So we've got a checkpoint if I want the episode, but I want to go to about an hour and 30 minutes. Because I'm having way too much fucking fun with this game. Alright, so now we've gotten everything we need, so we need to go to the second side of the island. Yay. Hup. Oh god, don't fall off. We've already gotten enough death in our life. We don't need to fall off again. Okay, so we gotta go to the other side of the island. I can't cut. I need to go all the way up and then go all the way down. But I wanna talk to the outpost worker first. Because he's got something to say about me completely dispelling the smog. Or the fog over Monkey Island. Hello, friend! Hup. Guess keep climbing. What do you got? What do you got to say, huh?
Hey, you! Stay away from my beacon! I don't want any more weird surprises.
Why didn't you...
LeChuck? Oh, don't be ridiculous. Why, if he sailed into town, don't you think I would have spotted him? Besides, when the legend of Monkey Island is in charge, not even LeChuck would be foolish enough to set foot in these parts. No, what you saw was probably just a very large manatee.
Okay.
I advise you to give up while you still can. Those trials were darn near impossible by the time they were discontinued.
Oh.
You know, you really should head back to town and tell them you've changed your mind. And no one would think any less of you.
I'm not giving
up. Well, don't say I didn't warn you. Anyway, you might want to speak with the pirates down on Low Street.
Got it.
Isn't much going on around here that they don't know about.
Uh-huh.
As for me, I've got duties to attend to, so if you wouldn't mind.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I never get tired of it. Even if I have been looking at it for 30 years now.
Is it a circus tent down there?
I wouldn't know. I'm paid to be the lookout, and that means staring out to sea and looking for inbound ships.
Did you see mine?
What happens on the rest of the island is none of my business.
Okay. Thank you, sir. Okay, so we got a tent we can go to, and then a ship salesman down there. So judging by the ship, I'm assuming down there where that ship is, that's going to be our ship salesman. So we're going to go talk to him first. I'm a genius! Probably our ship salesman. Yep, Stan's! Hello, Stan! Oh my god!
Howdy. The name's Stan, like on the sign. And my day just got 10 times brighter now that you're here. You don't need to say anything. I can tell you've heard all about the amazing treasure in my possession.
Uh-huh.
Well, just between us, the rumors are true. Each and every one of the beautiful boats you see here is a true treasure. That's the Stan S. Standman guarantee.
Uh-huh.
So tell me, how can I make you the deal of a lifetime? A big ship? A luxury ship? A ship with just a splash of je ne sais quoi? Trust me, I want you to leave here happy. Why not start by taking a look around? If you have any questions, I'll be right with you.
I want!
Just be squeezing past now.
I want a new quality ship with wheels that are circles, and I don't want any upgrades like a horny ox or a floor window. No! I want a new wagon, and I want it for free! Okay, let's do an investigation. Oh. It looks like my opinion to be a partner, so I can tell you it's not real.
Time is money.
Oh, it's fake! First, let me talk to you about this. Let me ask you about this, my guy.
Charming replica, isn't it? Almost as good as the genuine article.
Oh.
Draws in customers like you wouldn't believe. So, I'm afraid it's not for sale. And before you ask, the real deal's under lock and key in my office.
Oh, okay. Way to sneak into your office.
How much are you looking to spend?
My god.
Would you mind getting out of my way?
Oh, I need him distracted. Come this way, my guy. Tell me about this boat, Stan.
We've been getting some great deals in stock.
So tell me about this boat, Stan.
I get it. Buying a ship is a big decision. Take all the time you need.
Uh-huh.
Well, that's why the sign says Stan's previously owned vessels, friend.
Ah.
I buy boats from anyone who's looking to sell. No questions asked.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I can't take on any new stock until I've cleared out some space here on the jetty. Maybe then we can arrange a part exchange.
Oh, you give me your chance?
Gold? No. Pieces of eight are the accepted currency on Melee
I
Island.
Need that key.
But like I said, I'm not looking for trade-ins while I have so many quality vessels to sell.
Uh-huh.
But hey, that shouldn't stop you from browsing our selection.
Ooh.
What kind of self-respecting seafarer could say no to ships of this caliber?
Okay, let's go this way to the ghost ship. I like this ship. Headless monkey. A ghost vessel designed for the headless monkey.
I don't want you to feel any pressure.
Okay, come on down, Stan.
Whoops! Don't mind me. You have a keen eye, Fred.
Okay.
That's the headless monkey, as featured in Great Shipwrecks.
Oh, I need him distracted and away from that key. Come here, buddy. Come this way.
One of these beauties caught your interest?
That one, actually. Okay. And I need to be...
When you see something you like, I'll be right here.
Son of a bitch.
Hey, how about a little breathing room?
Come down here and tell me about this ship, buddy. Oh, god damn it.
Hey, how about a little breathing room?
Boat, I need him to tell me. I need to get him away from here. Down here, buddy. Aha. Can you climb these ladders?
I get it. Mm-hmm. Buying a ship, you bet. Ever since the legend of Monkey Island arrived, crews have come from far and wide. Everyone stops by once they catch word of our amazing deals. I'd take a vacation, but I just couldn't bear to walk away from this place and break the hearts of so many pirates dreaming of their next ship. Oh, hey, that reminds me. How's your shopping spree going?
Oh, I need to get him like he's won.
Your eye? Well, be sure to let your old buddy Stan know when you have. I'd love to tell the boss I was able to help you walk away happy.
Boss, what the sign says...
Oh, that's just a formality. Uh-huh. Believe me, I'd change it if I could, but you know how things are. Now...
Okay, I need to investigate this boat. Tell me about this boat, Stan.
Stay right there. Magnificent, Ichi. This is one of the most notorious and fearsome ships across the whole...
Oh, it's the Black Pearl! Oh,
definitely
dear.
Not an unlicensed gun. I know what you're thinking. How'd Stan get a hold of a beauty like this? Well, I'm afraid a good entrepreneur never reveals trade secrets.
Uh-huh.
What matters is that she's the fastest ship on the waves and guaranteed 100% free from cursed animals. Though I gotta say, she doesn't come cheap.
How cheap we talking? An enormous ship destroys the Black Pearl.
Magnificent, okay. Ain't she? This is one of the most notorious and fearsome ships across the whole of the Caribbean.
Oh, he's distracted.
And definitely not an unlicensed gun. I know what you're thinking. How Stan get a hold of a beauty like this? Well, I'm afraid a good entrepreneur never reveals trade secrets. What matters is that she's the fastest ship on the waves and guaranteed 100% free.
Find a way to make it look like he's won. So okay. Tell me about this boat, Stan. Oh, he's gonna be that way. He's distracted. Not looking. Damn.
It's featured in Great Shipwrecks of Our Century, a very prestigious catalog of naval calamity. According to the logbook, she was sunk, salvaged, restored, crewed, sailed, scuttled again, and now she exists as some kind of weird ghost galley. I don't know how or why. I just know that it makes her a truly special ship.
Ah, there's that house.
Nimble, slightly transparent. She's got it all.
Okay.
I get it. Buying a ship, it's like I always say. If you don't keep my ships in good condition, we'll be parting on bad terms. Just kidding. That's a little brand and marketing joke right there.
Very little.
Seriously, don't worry about the paperwork. Let me worry about it. All of our ships come packed with pamphlets full of boring stuff you'll never read. Tell you what, if you're sailing a ship from Stan's previously owned vessels and it sinks, and everyone is killed, we'll talk.
Okay. Oh wait, can I give that man grog?
Despite having next to nothing left to rely on, I've managed to make it all the way to the Bay of Melee. And here, I've found what I was looking for. I hadn't given our honeymoon ship much thought since we got to Melee. I barely remember arriving. But here it is, anchored and overpriced at Stan's previously owned vessels. Ordinarily, I'd have marched down there and given that gabby little grafter a piece of my mind. But I needed to be discreet. So, I've arranged a distraction. While Stan's busy fussing over his malfunctioning grog rowboat, I'll be able to sneak aboard my ship. For once, I don't have the luxury of planning ahead. But I'll figure the rest out as I go. Guybrush, my plunder bunny. I'll be back.
Okay.
Ah, this is one of our compact models. But what she lacks in capacity, she makes up for in convenience. Her star feature is the drink dispenser attached to the back. Why sail all the way to a tavern just to fill your tankard when you can have grog on demand? Unfortunately, I can't sell this one right away. Some lout jammed a doubloon in the coin slot and we're waiting on replacement parts. Such a pity.
Wait a minute.
Step aside, please. Time is money.
Do I need to jam something in there?
I'll just be squeezing past now.
can I go?
Take a walk. Clear your head. I'll be waiting.
So I know that's the guy's house, but I want to beat this one, because this one's very simple.
There you are. I was starting to worry about you.
Okay. So he's distracted. Release these.
What else can I show you?
Uh-huh. Interest. I need a way to distract him or get paperwork filled out to get a boat. Can access that one. Where are you? Ow.
Oops! Don't mind me.
I need to get this at least.
I know. It can be so hard to choose.
Okay.
Take all the time you need.
Okay.
How much are you looking to spend?
Yep, it's fake. I'm looking for anything I need to get away from. Get him.
Stay away, huh? I know the feeling.
Yes, come over here, actually. No, shoot.
These beauties.
Shoot. Hold on. No, Stan, come back here.
One of my ships is calling to you.
Yes. I know one of it is. Come over here for me, friend. He's not watching! Oh, of course he is. You dumbass. Okay.
When you see something you like, I'll be right here.
How do I... Okay.
Don't be a stranger now.
We'll go up to this house. Oh, there's a... Oh, wait. The hell? Oh, we'll do this one. Cause I think the sword fighting mission is going to be easier. Hello? Oh. Oh, what the hell? Captains. Hi. Hello.
What do you want?
I'm here to.
Well, you got my attention. What do you want?
I hear.
Yeah. Often. Well, you heard wrong. Maybe that was true a long time ago, but not anymore. Who do you think cut down the trees, planed the wood, hauled it to the river, and rebuilt the bridge with their own two hands? Me. That's who.
Why'd you go through all the trouble?
Because I thought maybe I could keep away all the pirate wannabes who come to my door and bother me. So much for that idea. Now let me guess. You want me to train you to be better than the sword master?
I'll be better than Legend of Magellan.
Oh, that's priceless. Listen, there isn't a pirate alive better than the legend of Monkey Island. To even come close would take years of practice and the quickest wits in the Caribbean. But business has been slow since Guybrush became governor. I guess I am getting a little low on funds.
I'm also a little low on funds, sorry.
Stop wasting my time.
Okay. Rude.
Now what do you want?
Please?
Well, you got my attention. What do you want?
Yeah, well, you...
Who do you think cut them? Because... Now let me... Listen, but business... Stop wasting my time.
Oh. Okay. Okay, so I gotta find the gates. So I can do one of the two, one of the three objects. Oh. Hell is that? Oh, shit. So, skip to the tune, don't be late, start your dance at the forest gate. Hook Island, restroom, and souvenirs. Huh. Okay. Let's see, I need to find the forest gates. So there are pet things in the forest, if I'm right. Let's see. I want to do one of these quests. Oh. There's a forest. At the gates. Start your journey at the forest gates. Okay. Gotta keep running. There's no bridge. Oh. They are. So, skip to the tune, don't be late, start your dance at the forest gate. Stick to the trail, swing to the right, cross the bridge, and into the night. Swing to the left quick as you can, dance to the camp, and that's the plan. So stick to the trail, swing to the right, cross the bridge. To the night. Okay, so this is the forest gates, if I'm right. So stick to the trail, swing to the right, cross the bridge, and into the night. Swing to the right. The hell? Ooh. Oh, okay. Oh. Gates. Oh, okay. Hold on. So these are the forest gates. So these are the entrance. So swing. So go stick to the trail, swing to the right, cross the bridge, and into the night. Swing to the right, cross the bridge. And into the night. Swing to the left as quick as you can. Follow the trail, then swing to the left once the tail diverges. Once you can dance to the camp, and that's the plan. So swing to the left. get to the camp, and that's the plan, which is probably this is the camp. Under the lock, under the grove, the yellow flowers grow. Yellow flowers. What? Yellow flowers. Okay, I am very lost. Okay, we'll go over here. See what's over here. We'll investigate this in the end of the episode. Cause I'm getting nowhere. So yeah. Ooh. Ooh, spooky, scary. Ooh, what's over here? Why is it so spooky? That's a pig. That sounds like a pig. We're gonna go investigate this house and then we'll end the episode here. But once I come back, at least I have a checkpoint for this mission that I can continue. Hello?
If you're here to be amazed by the natural wonders of Meat Hook's astonishing animal attractions, you're too late. We're out of business, and soon I'll be out of here for good. I already told you we're closed. If you're here to quake in the terror of the murderous winged devil known as the Beast, you're out of luck. It's gone.
Why can't you find the Beast?
Are you kidding me? The Beast is unfathomably savage. It almost put me out of business years ago by mauling a tourist.
Oh dear.
The only one around here who's fearless enough to tame the Beast is the legend of Monkey Island. Obviously, he was the first person I asked for help, but he never replied.
He's very engrossed in the moment.
Oh, yeah? Well, you'd think he'd be a little more friendly to his old crewmates. He and I traveled all the way to Monkey Island together. Of course, he did do most of the actual work.
I can help maybe deal with the Beast. Now I'll talk to him again. Talk to him a little bit more.
I already told you not so long ago. It was Meat Hook's House of Astonishing Animal Attractions. That's me. I'm Meat Hook. But then LeChuck's crew turned up looking for trouble. They broke in here, spilled my breakfast, and started ransacking the place.
Oh no!
I got so mad. I had no choice but to unleash the raw power and merciless fury of our star attraction, the Beast.
Not the Beast.
Sure, it worked. Nobody except the legend of Monkey Island is brave enough to look the Beast.
He's like a pig, I think.
And live to tell the tale. They ran like crazy. The trouble is, once freed from its vault, the Beast is unstoppable. It escaped into the wild to seek new prey.
It's
and
in the
now
cave.
I'm ruined.
This place seems better ways.
You don't need to tell me. LeChuck's crew really tore up my home. Without my star attraction, I don't know how I'm going to rebuild.
Yeah, they're good.
It's too dangerous to keep them anywhere near the Beast. All I have left is my talking tattoo, Roger. And he doesn't feel like saying much.
Okay.
It's only going to get worse when the townsfolk realize I've unleashed an unstoppable killing machine to roam freely across Melee Island. It breaks my heart to say it, but that's why I've decided to leave. My new ship is already bought and paid for.
Oh.
Soon I'll be setting sail for a new life.
Why are you still here?
Go outside alone at night with a ferocious beast on the loose. Are you you kidding me? You must be even crazier than you look.
Okay. I know what the beast is, like a giant pig. Oh. Oh. Maybe I can use it to build a ladder? I want to investigate this one more time. Yep. Hello, Mr. Beast. Okay, all right, we're gonna find a good place to dock. Guys, I'm going to leave tonight's episode of Sea of Thieves Monkey Island here. I'm having a lot of fun with this game, so we will come back and work on it because I've got a checkpoint save, so we'll kind of get back to where we last left off. I want to try and figure out how to do the ship salesman because he seems like the easiest to do, so we can figure that out, or we'll start with the fighter. I think I gotta get a few things to unlock him. But yeah, but thank you guys so much for watching. Again, I'm having a lot of fun with this game. We will be coming back. There's a whole bunch of tall tales I want to do. There's a whole bunch of tall tales I want to start doing and running on the channel too. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys like what I do, follow me on YouTube, Twitter, TikTok, and Twitch. YouTube, I do videos Saturdays and Sundays. Saturday being my 2-hour night, so that's like Bioshock, Far Cry, Lego DC Supervillains, Luigi's Mansion, We Happy Few, SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom. And then Sundays are my hour-long night, which are like my hour and a half, which is like Tesla Effect, Arcade Spirits, Sea of Thieves, Indie Night, VR Night, Sea of Thieves Tall Tale Night, Nostalgia Night, kind of stuff like that. So we're going to miss again some stuff while we do that. Follow me on TikTok. I do a TikTok Tuesday before I start streaming, followed by a highlight tomorrow, and then a highlight Saturdays and Sundays of what I'll be streaming for the week. Follow me on Twitter. I do Twitter posts Sunday at 1 and at 11 and 1. 11 being the highlight for the week for that day, for yesterday's video, and then the video link. And then Monday at 11, 1, and 4. Being my highlight, my video, and then a link, and then kind of a message of what I'm going to be doing for the week. Then follow me on Twitch. Twitch is what I stream on Tuesdays and Wednesdays. Tuesdays is either 9 o'clock, 9:30, or 9:45 for about an hour to an hour and a half. And that is like my indie night, my hour-long nights, all that kind of stuff. And then Wednesdays, 2-hour-long nights of my series stuff. Thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, I'll see you guys in next stream.